Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Taurus. Let us see what is coming up, guys. I'll be picking few cards from these decks and I'll be giving the angel's guidance message at last, guys. Strength. Three of Wands. Knight of Cups reversed, the Hermit, Knight of Pentacles, Taurus. With these cards, the energy is that, guys, today you're feeling that courage and energy, confidence to do things you want to do, and you are feeling really, what to say, magnanimous because of that. With great confidence, you are feeling that success in your being, and you are reflecting within yourself. You're thinking clearly what you want to do, and you're using that wisdom, whatever you have gained till now in your life, and you are making use of it, guys. And maybe for some of you all, you may be coming to know about certain things, guys. Something about your situation in your work, or something about this person in your life. You may discover something about them, and you may realize certain people who are tricking you, or who are just a fraud. So you are identifying those people who are just there to make use of you, use of your money or your abilities, something like that. So you are identifying those people in your life today, guys, Taurus. So that is the energy here. And maybe for some of you all, this may be a twin flame soulmate connection, guys. This relationship with this person, you have that very good understanding with them, and you're really happy how this relationship is moving forward. You are really happy how it is going, guys, and this relationship is giving you that confidence and courage, and you're feeling really courageous. Maybe for some of you all, you may feel that somebody is trying to, make use of you, or they may be a fraud, but that may not totally be true, guys. Maybe for some of you all, that may also be the energy here. Maybe you're presuming that, maybe you are just assuming that they are trying to use, maybe they are true, maybe they are true to themselves, they are not trying to cheat you or make use of you. This may also be concerned with your work or in this relationship. Maybe this person, you may have few doubts about them, but that may be just an assumption, guys. That may not totally be true. So let us see what is coming up with the other cards, guys. We will surely know what is the energy there. We will get more clarity with the other cards here. Choices, Man, Heart, okay. So with these cards, guys, you have lots of choices in your life, but you love this person. That is what you feel, or that is what this person feels. They have many choices, but they love you for what you are, and they are very much interested in you, guys. And if you are not yet in a relationship, maybe you are interested in somebody. This person is also interested in you, guys, and they are open to romance, they will come towards you if you approach them, or they may themselves come towards you. They have made their choice and they are very clear what they want in life. And maybe for some of you all, this person will be coming with gifts, and they are very, what to say, trustworthy. They have that affection and they want to have that intimacy with you guys. And maybe for some of you all, because of this kind of feeling that they were trying to cheat you or something, some kind of fraud you would have felt, so that kind of feeling you are going to overcome, guys. So that is the energy here, these two cards. Whatever feeling, that feeling of fraud, or you would have felt this person is trying to trick you or cheat you, something. So you are going to definitely overcome that today, guys. And maybe for some of you all, you would have felt that this person is very confusing or tricking you or trying to cheat you, because they are not there with you when you want them to be. That the reason may be that they are concentrating too much on their work, or they may be having some kind of addictions. That may also be the reason here, guys. So something, they may be working too hard to make things manifest. They want to set things right in their work before coming and committing to you. That may also be the energy. So that is the reason that they are not there with you. Maybe that is the reason why you feel they are a great fraud. They are not keeping up their word. Or maybe they are they are having some bad habits, some kind of addictions. So that may be the reason, guys. That may also be the reason here. So this person has chosen you, Taurus, and they love you for what you are, guys, and they are really interested in you. That is the energy here, guys. So this fraud, the feeling of being tricked, or this confusion, cheating, whatever it is, so you're going to definitely overcome that. That is what I feel here with these cards, guys. So let us see what is the angel's guidance for today, guys. Trust the flow. So with this card, the angel's guidance is that, guys, sometimes things happen for a reason, whatever is happening in our life. So some on certain things we have a control, but few things we cannot control. So sometimes when you don't know how to take hold of any situation or whatever is happening to you, when you cannot change what is happening, you just have to understand that it is destiny, or it is universe that is guiding your path. And each and every one of us has a unique path, and we sometimes have to understand that. We have to listen to our intuition, guys, listen to our heart, and simply know what we are doing is right or wrong. So we will be strongly guided by intuition. So when our heart says do not do it, we should understand that we should not do that particular action. So you have to feel guided by your intuition, and you have to trust how things are coming about in your life, what situations are unfolding. So universe guides each one of us in a definite path, guys. It is just the divine plan unfolding in our lives. So whatever it is that is supposed to happen will always happen, will always manifest, and whatever that is not supposed to happen will never happen. So however hard we try, it is not going to happen. So when certain things are happening, on which we do not have any control. We have to just let go of our control and we have to just listen to our intuition to know what is the true way to handle things at that particular moment. So that is the energy here, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, Taurus. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.